Yes. There he comes, there he comes. Jolly as ever. Yes.
You guys wanted to hear them, to hear it from me, from the horse mouth. Anyway, dear my friends and well-wishers, with so much honor, I'm very excited to be introducing my new management to you 2020. Before I introduce my new management, I want to thank everybody who's worked hand in hand with me, the press, the media, the previous management. I want to thank Robert Motima for a job well done. I want to thank Vasimo Genze for a job well done. Everybody that has put their hand onto my career. But as the world goes and changes, inevitable. I've been working with Bijou, fortunate, for very many years, very good. And we agreed upon that with my new manager, Bijou Fortunate, that we are going to flip this thing and take it to another level, locally and internationally. Apart from that, I also want to inform you that legend Gwanga Muje is going to be May the 29th. So brace up yourself for a very huge music marathon. And lastly, I want to thank Wizo for coming with me as my brother and believing in me, because he's one of the people who seconded that we should work with professional management at a higher level. So, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you my new manager, Bijou Fortunate. Thank you so much.